which is the anniversary of Detroit today, and we're going to make it something special. We're going to celebrate Detroit here in Manaus with D3, Mark Flesh, Deshaun Jones, and John Dixon, the trio hailing from Detroit. Well, Motor City represent. Skol Beats Boiler Room, once again, delivering something special, something unique. And we are ready to jam now. Detroit style and Manaus style. Let's go. We'll be right back. Long live the underground. The groove that won't stop.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Together. Music, technology, and a beautiful sunset. three, three. This beautiful sunset gonna be putting towards. We'll be right back. we have jazz. Intergalactic jazz from Detroit. Marky! Boiler Room, Jupiter Jazz, Manaus, from the universe. Back down to Earth. We'll be right back. This is not something you can put into words. Are you glad to be here, Mark?
I love it here, man. I'm not going home.
Okay, you're going to stay here. You're going to be part of the local fauna.
Will you guys take me in?
Yes.
I'm staying.
Yes. Okay, now, sadly, we had just the encore. So... Why you guys gonna play now? I don't know. Well, just the encore. We have another people to play here, locals. I know we all want you to play more and more and more and more. But well, just the last one here in Manaus for the body room, because they're gonna play here. They're gonna play here next tomorrow night, and then Rio, a cave, and then they're gonna have fun. As they always do, right, Deshaun? It's all about having fun and uniting people through music. Yes, yes. Isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Boom. So, yeah. One more for the road? Yes? Yes?
Two more for the road.
Long live the underground! Oh, Woo-hoo! Estamos en la latina. El balanzo. The groove. We'll be right back. the day free. From Detroit to Manaus. Ah, fresh sounds. Yeah. You can't stop this voice. The day free, Manaus representing. Obrigado a todo mundo que tá aqui se divertindo. They're playing tomorrow at Sub Club. Yeah, you know that. And they're playing a Rio after that cave. So plenty of time to see the day free. I almost feel guilty of stopping them. Well, the Detroit groove is the groove that won't stop, isn't it? Kevin said it right.